I think you trade up. I think you trade up to make sure you get him.
I'm for trading up, but it's too sticky. Because when you look at the draft order, where there's nowhere to get in or fit in for Jalen Carter. Like,
if it's somebody that desperately wants a, well, yeah.
Because we had 10. Just visited him. The Bears scare me to take him right before us. Like, exactly. if he gets past Seattle at 5, the Bears are the next team that scares me.
He ain't getting past Seattle. That's my point. If we're going to trade up for Jalen, it'll have to be with Seattle. Because he ain't getting past Seattle, the Falcons, the Bears. It's one other team in there. I just don't see it. It's just
you might have to give up your first round pick next year to do that. And I'm not trying to do that.
Yeah. We got mad comp picks. We can give up a second next year.
like three of them, Jones.
That's the guy that you got to trade up for. If you got to get up to 5 to get him. It's a lot of guys in the top 10, well, in the top half of the top 10, 1 through 5 or 6 or whatever, that's looking for quarterbacks. So a lot of quarterbacks going to go. So we'll have some wiggle room, but he's not sliding past five.
Bijan going
to be there at 20. I'm telling you. Bijan is going to be there at 20.
You think there's no possibility that Jalen Carter will be there for the 10th pick?
No, I don't think so. I don't feel like he'll get past. If they're smart, like, we got to remember, not all these GMs are smart. Yeah. Now, the Falcons, they've been a little sketchy when it comes to the drafting lately. But if they're smart, why wouldn't the Falcons take Jalen Carter? They said they're dead set on Desmond Ridder as their quarterback. They said they got 2 starting.
When they say that,
he really showed that much.
They're dead set on Desmond. They're dead set on Desmond. Wow. Now, I don't agree with it, but
that's that Washington football team syndrome. They got Howell's their guy, Ritter's right. Their guy. What the?
Now, it could be smoke screens, but their GM, the coach, everybody has said Desmond is our guy. They have explicitly said Desmond is their guy. So it could be smoke and mirrors.
I thought Lamar was going there. I really thought Lamar was going there.
They didn't even entertain Lamar, which I said I don't understand at all. I don't get it. Why would you not want Lamar Jackson if you're the Atlanta Falcons? It makes no sense to me.
I mean, that's crazy.
That kind of hurt my feelings, though, because I really had him pegged in for a quarterback. You just kind of messed my whole thing up.
No, I don't. Now, like I said, they have explicitly said a billion times, Desmond Ridder is our guy. Now, it could
be. What pick do the Falcons have?
They have 8.
They need a lot of stuff, though.
They need a lot of stuff, but when I look at the team, they got 2 running backs. One of their running backs had a now they could go Pete. They could go offensive line. I feel like they're gonna go Pete or Jay. I just can't see it. And he's in Georgia already. He's a Georgia boy.
That's gonna kill me.
Yeah. They could go wide receiver.
They could go wide receiver, but remember
Calvin Ridley's gone last year. Who'd they get last year?
Drake
London.
Trash. Now, second, he was all right.
What's the running back they got last year in like the 5th round who had 1,000 yards?
Tyler Algier. And remember,
they
have a mid off. This is why I keep saying they're not going Bijan. Their offensive line is mid, and this dude was cooking with a mid line. They got Tyler Algier and another dude too, not Cordell. They got 2 backs that kept Cordell Patterson off the field. They will be going Jalen Carter.
Yeah, or they could be going offensive line to make sure that they keep Ridder clean. They could be trying to build. So, you know, they're definitely a wild card.
Or defensive line. But I'm saying if Jalen Carter is sitting right there and you, the Falcons, come on, y'all. Come on.
That's rough. Just like, I just don't feel like the Cardinals going to pass up on it.
Me neither. But
to be honest,
you know. Okay, if you get to the Cardinals,
Will Anderson.
They'll have a choice between Will and Jalen Carter.
Yeah,
he's not getting past Seattle. So if we're trading up, it's got to be with Seattle.